Hello, everybody. Tangible God is tuning in with you today. Blissings to all my kings and queens. Grand rising all day, every day. What does the universe want to tell us today? Thank you guys for tuning in. If this is your first time tuning in, what I'm here to do is motivate you to live your best life. That's right. Today I'm going to be pulling from my numerology cards. Guys, the base of my messages are for divine masculines and divine feminines out there. So that's my tribe. So let's see. What does the universe want to tell us today? Divine masculine, divine feminines. Thank you guys for tuning in. I love you. Do a quick little shuffle. Also, I'm looking a little shaky, baby, because all this hair. Clear the air with a little safe spray. I've been working long hours, so I'm trying to stay on my purpose and do this work. It's hard, but I can do it. I was made for this, right? That's right. What does the universe want to tell us today, guys? Make sure you're meditating daily, taking care of yourself, taking some time out for you, being on your purpose as well. Everything will all work out in the end. I appreciate you guys and love you and thank you for tuning in. What does the universe want to tell us today? Give us something new. I keep seeing these beautiful green cards. I think that's environment. It's so pretty. What does the universe want to tell us today, guys? Universe, please. Thank you. We got change. Five. Five means change, by the way, if you didn't know. So, divine masculine, divine feminines, we need to change. Let's see. It's time for a change, guys. Change is good. I love change. They say Tauruses don't like changing. It just depends on what time and you, what year, everything, when you were born, where the stars are. So everything doesn't always be true about zodiac signs. Some of it is, a lot of it is, all of it's not. It just depends on you. If you get real detail on you, you'll understand more. So change, guys. It says, don't forget to like, vibe, and subscribe is what I'm saying. Okay, but change. This card indicates a time of expected and unexpected change. When anything can happen, it usually does. By drawing this card, you're being encouraged to think of your life as an adventure in which existing opportunities could appear at any moment. This is so true. Rather than fearing the unfamiliar and unknown, you are urged to embrace expansion, movement, and change. I love, 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 love change. Okay. This is a time to go with the flow and open yourself to opportunities that will improve the quality of your life. Anything is possible. And the wheels are set in motion. So be sure to play your part by moving closer to your dreams. You may be called upon to make changes in your mindset, relationships, residence, lifestyle, or career. Wherever a shift is needed to serve your greater good, it is time to broaden your horizons and re-spark that passion for life. In order to improve your current situation, you are being asked to adjust to and harmonize with the natural rhythms and cycles of your life. Cycles that are leading you toward the time of movement and change. Procrastination, resistance, and fear only take you out of alignment. So surrender. Surrender yourself to the opportunities that are about to present themselves. Yes. Trust that you are divinely loved and guided, and you'll be shown the way. Now, this is a message from the universe for the divine masculine, divine feminine. you always have, you know, your own choice. But if you listen to the universe, you are divinely loved and guided. So you will be shown the way. You just got to let go and go with the flow, with the change of things in life. If you want to procrastinate, if you want to have resistance and fear, that's up to you. But you're only making your life harder. So let go, babies. Let go, my loves. Let go, divine masculine. Let go, divine feminine. And go with the flow. And you will have a better, more peaceful life. It's up to you, my loves. The affirmation today is, I accept and surrender to the change that improved my quality of life. Thank you guys for tuning in. Tangible Goddess, blessings to all my kings and queens. If this is your first time watching, click the subscribe button so you can get all I want to do is motivate you to live your best life. That's right. So subscribe. If you can't subscribe, I understand. Thank you for watching. I love you guys. Comment if you like. Give me some tips and anything, I accept. I love you guys and I appreciate you for tuning in. I might change up a little bit in 2020. I might change up a little bit before 2020. So I'm just going with the flow and doing what the universe is telling me to do. My spirit guides and angels, I love you guys. Blessings all day, every day. Grand rising. All day, every day. Thank you. Just giving you a little beautiful music on the way out. Yes. Yes. Y'all know I like to vibe. All about it. All about it.
Occasionally, I choose to travel alone, but never fulfill my possibilities, so mostly I attempt to achieve balance by seeking right knowledge and loving and reviewing and eventually overstanding those many lessons of my life.
All right, that's my signal to go. Love you.